the madhurya drava shaityam of the wave belongs to wave or is it borrowed from somewhere? The content of the wave is water only. Therefore, the water alone has lent all the three to the wave. Wave is mithya. There is no real wave. In the wave, if you feel some madhuryam, dravam or shaityam, it doesn't belong to the wave, but it is borrowed from the water. And then he says, imagine on the top of the wave there is a bubble. On the top of the wave there is a bubble or a foam, a froth. And that bubble also has got what? Madhurya drava shaityam. Now these three belonging to the bubble has been borrowed from where? So the bubble has borrowed these three from what? Wave. It has borrowed from the wave. Na wave ku mele dhaan bubble okkandiruke. So therefore the bubble has borrowed from wave and the wave has borrowed from water and water has borrowed from water. So thus paramarthika jiva is compared to water, vyavaharika jiva is compared to wave, pratibhasika jiva is compared to bubble. Their existence also is like that. Pratibhasika jiva has got only a bubbly existence. It is short. Vyavaharika jiva, the wave, has got relatively longer existence, but wave also will go away. Sopna pramata apekshaya jagrat pramata has got longer life. Similarly, from the standpoint of the bubble, wave is better, but the wave also will go, then the paramarthika jiva, the water alone, will be left out. This is the essence of these four shlokas. Now you can easily understand. Madhurya drava shaityani. So these three are sweetness, liquidity and coldness are nira dharmaha bhavanti. Niram na jalam natam. They are the attributes of water. And what do these attributes do? Tarangake anugamya. These three attributes pervade tarangake. Tarangam means what? Wave. Anugamya na in here, pervade, overflow. The taranga borrows from the water. Atha, there afterwards, what do these properties do? Tannishthe pheni. Tatu means here taranga. Tannishthe means taranga nishthe pheni. Pheni means bubble or froth, foam. And in that form also the water dharmas are there. Anugataha pervading. So from water it has gone to wave, and via wave, not directly, through the wave it has pervaded the bubble also. How do you know it has gone through the wave only? Because when the bubble breaks, it merges into what? In the wave only. Because it is born out of wave, it exists in wave, it merges into wave. then wave is very happy. I am the adhishthanam. So wave says, mayeva sakalam jadam, all bubbles are born. All bubbles exist, all bubbles resolve. Shulyan Dukarde, wave itself goes. And when wave resolves, water will say, mayeva sakalam jatam, and water is never resolved. Therefore, tannishthe pheni api anugata. This is example. Now he wants to extend it to the original. Darshtante adidishati. We will read. Sakshita Satchidananda Sambandhadhyavaharike Tadvarenanu Gacchanti Tathaiva Pratibhasike. You can understand. Sakshisthaha Satchidananda. Sakshinaringa Paramarthika Divaha. Antakarana Avachinna Chaitanyam. Kutatha Chaitanyam. Kshetrajnaha Ella. In this Paramarthika Jiva, what is there? Satchidananda. Sat, Chit and Ananda are there originally, not borrowed. That's why we call it Swata Satta, Swata Spurtihi, Swarupa Ananda. And what happens? Satchidanandaha sambandhat vyavaharike anugacchanti. So this Satchidananda go to vyavaharika jivaha. Because this Chaitanyam alone is reflected in what? Buddhi. And therefore naturally the properties of the original must be there in the reflection also. Therefore, the Jagrat Pramada, Vyavaharika Jiva, also enjoys what now? Three of them, Sat, Chit and Ananda. Not in original form, but in borrowed form. Why sambandhat? Borrowed shodratikara shodrat. Because of its connection with Paramarthika Jiva. And what is the sambandha? Adhishthana adhyasa sambandha nartam. So because of the adhishthana adhyasa sambandha, the vyavaharika jiva borrows Satchidananda from Paramarthika. And then what does it do? Tadvarena, through the vyavaharika jiva, these Satchidanandas will go where? Tathaiva pratibhasike. Anugacchanti, it will go to pratibhasika jiva also. That is why during Swapna, Pratibhasika Jiva is Satta. Pratibhasika Jiva is conscious Chit. And Pratibhasika Jiva enjoys, that is also Ananda. So Swapna Sat, Swapna Chit, Swapna Ananda, all are borrowed. Continuing. लयेखे नस्य तद्धर्माः द्रवाद्यास्युस्तरंगके तस्यापि विलये नीरे निष्ठन्ति true that the taranga or the bubble has borrowed the three gunas from what? The wave. And the wave has borrowed from water. How do you know? When the bubble breaks, pops, the three dharmas get resolved into what? The wave. Therefore, we know that it must have been borrowed from the wave. And when the wave dissolves, these three dharmas go to water. Therefore, we know it has been borrowed from water. Adhana Yashandra, Phenasya Laye. When the throat dissolves, Tat Dharma. Tat Dharma means Phena Dharma. What are they? Madhurya Drava Shaitya Dharma Tarangake Sihu. It will all come back to the wave. Now you say bubble is no more there, wave is there, and wave has got Madhurya Drava Shaityam. And then what happens? Tasyapi Vilaye. When the wave also dissolves, you say that wave is no more there. Even though wave has gone, Madhurya Drava Shaityam have not gone. They have come back to where? They have come back to water. And therefore he says, Tasya api vilaye. Tasya na tarangasya nartha. Tarangasya api vilaye. Ete nire nishthanti. Ete varma prama. Ete means what? Dharmaha. Madhurya drava saitya dharmaha. These three attributes. Nire nishthanti. They have come back to the water itself. And the author adds, Yatha Pura. Previously also it was in water only. But we forgot water and we started saying what? Waves are there. And after some time we forget wave and we say bubble is there. So previously also water alone had the three dharmas. Later also water alone have, but in between something happened. What is that? Confusion. Now similar thing is happening, Paramarthika Jiva to Paramarthika Jiva also, that is said in the last shloka. Pratibhasika Jivasya Laye Syurvyavaharike Tallaye Sachidananda Paryavasyanti Sakshini. Now he says the same thing can be extended to the three devas also. In the place of the bubble, we have to take with Jiva Pratibhasika, which will perish first. Bubble only is destroyed first, because among the three, shortest life is for bubble. Next longer life is for wave. Eternal life is for water. Adhe madri, Pratibhasika Jivaha is a bubble. Every time you dream, Pratibhasika Jiva bubbles up. And the knocks about. Every dream is supposed to be for 1.5 minutes or something like that, according to the scientists. We think that we are doing lot of things, but every dream is supposed to last for such a short time. During that time, the Pratibhasika Jeeva, Umbad, Embad, Varrangalola, so he does lot of akrama, does all vyavahara in dream, and enjoys what? Sat. It has got satta, enjoys chit, and it enjoys ananda also. But what happens after some time? Pratibhasika jivasya laye. When the pratibhasika jiva resolves, that means what? When sopana is over, that means what? When you wake up. What happens? Dreamer dissolved, but not dreamer dharma. Dreamer had three dharmas. Sat, he existed. Chit, he was conscious. And ananda, he was happy. These three dharmas do not go anywhere. Where do they come back? Vyavaharike syuhu. How do you know? Because now Vyavaharika Jeeva, Jagrat Pramata, is. So the easiness of the Sopna Pramata has now come down to Jagrat Pramata. Sopna Tumbodhi, Jagrat Pramata, Irkavelena, as good as non-existent. So now that existence has come down to Jagrat Pramata. Not only Satta has come, Chit also has come. Jagrat Pramata Bhati Asti Bhati Priyam. So therefore Vyavaharike Syuhu. Okay. But the Vyavaharika Pramata also is temporary only. And when the Vyavaharika Pramata dissolves, either in pralaya kalam or in moksha kalam. So pralaya kale moksha kale va. When vyavaharika jiva dissolves, what happens? Only vyavaharika jiva dissolves, tad dharmaha. Its dharmas do not dissolve. What are the dharmas? Sachidanandaha. Where do they go? Paryavasyanti Sakshini. They will come back to. He doesn't say come back because then we may ask point there. Paramarthika Jeevasya Laye. Arenga Pohuna. Therefore he says Paryavasyanti. Paryavasyanti means what? They finally dissolve into Paramarthika Jeevaha. When it was in Pratibhasika Jeeva, Sachidananda was associated with Nama Rupa. When it is in Vyavaharika Jeeva, Sachidananda is associated with Nama Rupa. When it comes down to Paramarthika Jeeva, Sachidananda is not associated with any Nama Rupa. Nama Rupa Rahita Sat, Nama Rupa Rahita Chit, Nama Rupa Rahita Ananda. Iti Paryavasyanti. And who is that Paramarthika Jeeva? I. The maker I or dreamer I? Faker I or dreamer I? No, neither Jagrat Pramata, nor Sopna Pramata, na Anta Prajnam, na Bahir Prajnam, na Prajnana Ghanam, Apramata Aham Asmi. And when does this Sachidananda go from me? Since this Sachidananda is my original nature, it is never lost. Therefore, I am Nitya, Shuddha, Buddha, Mukta, Swabhavaha, Asmi. This This wisdom alone is called moksha. With this, the author concludes the summing up of drik, drishya, viveka, and the conclusion is drik am I, which is Satchidananda. Drishyam is mithya, asat, achit, ananda. This vivekam leads to liberation. Thereafterward, drishyam will continue, but the drishyam cannot touch me, the drik. This is called moksha. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.